Hey, this is Geronimo Stilton calling one. I'm going to give you my collection of Geronimo Stilton books, which I've been collecting for the past 2 years, ever since the second grade of 2009. So, here we go. Lost treasure. The eye, the first pyramid, can mount in a haunted house, and to find my fur, or my teeth in the jungle. Claws off, cheddar face, red pieces for a blue count. Cat, Halloween greenhouse, and most recent one for Merry Christmas, Geronimo. Campbell's fire, the Mona Mouse, I suppose. Cheese colored camper. I purchased this with, along with Shipwreck of the Pirate Islands. Watch your whiskers film. Shipwreck of the Pirate Islands. Like I said, well, on the very first book I read in the series is this, and I named it Stilton, Geronimo Stilton. I personally believe that this should have been published way before Lost Treasure, the Emerald Eye, while Wild West, the Mummy with No Name, Mount Hell Marathon, serious cheese feet, I actually have to do. Belly of the skeleton. Secret agent. The race across America. Diving mouse full adventure. The giant diamond robbery. Giant diamond robbery. Big white whale. Take a reason why for the game. Now, so far, this is the only Via Stone. This is the only book in the Via Stone series I have purchased. Via Stone and the Mystery in Paris. This is the only paperback special edition that I have, and Christmas Catastrophe. These are the only three books in the King of Fantasy series. Fantasy, The Quest for Paradise, The Return to King of Fantasy. And page, according to page 278, says that Geronimo Stilton was adopted. And The Amazing Voyage of Fur Adventure in the King of Fantasy. So, that's all I have.